I'm a pig smoking, whiskey drinking barbecue man, and I have been for over 30 years. I don't plan on stopping anytime soon. With the Nashville dry ribs, I'll be slow smoking. Denver will be getting a flavor as big as the Rockies.